Hi friends, it's me Lakshmi Gayatri once again. Today I would like to show you few easy methods of cutting the vegetables. If you take the fresh coconut, remove the coconut very easily in this way. Make the grooves with knife and put it in the water so that the water will enter in the gaps of the coconut. Now take the blunt knife once again so that you can remove the coconut very easily. For making the slit, take the sharp knife, sharp edged knife, and for removing the coconut from the shell, take the blunt edged knife. See how easily people will be doing different tactics or methods, struggle a lot, but this is very easy. This is the boiled taro. Now make a slit with the knife slightly and it is very easy to remove the peel. See how easy. This is the lemon cucumber. Remove the peel with the peeler, then just make the horizontal and longitudinal cuts like this, then just cut it in the vertical direction. That's it. Whenever we are in a hurry, then this method will be better. That's what I wanted to say. And when you take the okra vegetable, the lady's finger, remove the head and toe, upper and lower corners, and usually people will cut one after the other lady's finger, but depending upon the time constraint, this is the better way of cutting the vegetables. You can even see the damaged part even while cutting at once collectively from the side. Now in this way, if you take, now you can see all the tip of the okra vegetable like this. Now while cutting, you can see if any of the lady's finger is damaged, then you can just throw it off. That's all. You're watching Lakshmi Gayatri channel. I hope you are enjoying. Please share my videos and watch all the playlists. Thank you. So I hope you liked it. Please subscribe my channel and share your comments. Bye friends.